Hi everyone, I am Neha Agrawal, the founder of Wise Up Communications. We at Wise Up help students and young professionals in improving their communication skills through interactive workshops. And today we have with us Ashwin Agarwal, an MBA degree holder from IIM Kozhikode. In this video, Ashwin is going to share with us his MBA experience, CAT preparation strategies, and how he got a PPO from one of the big four consulting firms. So without further delay, let's get started. Hi Ashwin, thank you so much for joining us. Could you please tell us something about yourself?
Yeah, sure, Neha. Currently, I am a consultant at Deloitte USI. Previously, I did my graduation from Jadavpur University as a chemical engineer. And then I did my MBA from IIM Kozhikode. And in between, I also worked at ZS for around a year, mainly in the pharmaceutical industries. So yeah, I think that was a brief about my journey.
Okay, thank you so much. So Ashwin, could you tell us about your entire CAT experience, how you were preparing for CAT while you were studying at Jadavpur and then later when you joined ZS Associates? So how did you manage your time and still prepare for CAT and get a really good percentile?
Okay, so I started my preparation for CAT around the third year of my college. That gave me quite some time to prepare for MBA. So I think time was not an issue at all. In my first attempt, I didn't really get the necessary CAT percentile, but since I had 2 years to prepare for it, my base was already very strong. Hence, when I gave my second attempt, all I had to do really was to brush up on all the concepts and really be confident about everything. And that is what really helped me while I was also working at ZS, because the job itself, as you mentioned, was a bit demanding.
Okay. So Ashwin, how many CAT attempts were there and with what percentiles did you score and did you get calls during your first and second attempt? If you could tell us more about it.
In my first attempt, I got around 98 percentile and I had a similar percentile in ZAT as well. So I received calls from XLRI and a couple of others. But I think the main call which I prepared for was XLRI itself. And then there was the second attempt where I scored 99.7 percentile in CAT. And at that time, I had calls from IIM Calcutta, IIM Kozhikode, and XLRI.
Okay, yeah. Great. Yeah. So how did you achieve such a great score of 99.7 percentile? I mean, it is difficult. Anything special that you did in your preparation that helped you get this score?
So honestly, the difference between the first two attempts, I would say, was the polish of my preparation. In my first attempt also, I felt that I knew all the concepts. Ultimately, during the exam hall, what really helped me was I didn't have to think about anything in my second attempt. Whenever I saw a question or anything, I knew how to go about it. Okay. So that was something which really helped me in the second attempt.
So Ashwin, once you joined IIM Kozhikode, the first thing that students have to prepare for is the summer placements. So what did you do to prepare for your summer placements and get a good internship offer?
So for me, I was inclining a lot towards the consulting domain. And that's why I put a lot of attention on case preparation. Along with this, I feel knowing your background really well, whatever workex you had, having a good hold on that and preparing all the HR questions. These are the two main areas which would really be important. That was how I prepared for my summers. During the placement time, I got a couple of shortlists, among which Deloitte USI was one of them. And since it was in consulting industry, so it kind of aligned with what I really wanted to do. although that is again something which people might want to see while the placement is going on, because there are so many companies coming in and out.
Right.
You might not be able to get to an industry or a company of your choice, but things fell in place for me, and I secured an internship with Deloitte as a consultant.
Great. Yeah. So how was your experience at Deloitte like? Was it different from ZS Associates? I also know you got a PPO from Deloitte. So any tips or suggestions you'd like to give people as to how they should perform in their internships?
My Deloitte internship was a bit of a roller coaster. During my mid-internship feedback, I received a lot of comments how I can improve, and I was like, ye to nahi mil raha. But then I worked on those comments, whatever I received. Mm-hmm. I kept a good communication with my project team and also kept interacting with the leadership on how I should go about doing things. And then ultimately, final review went well and I secured the PPO. So I think the main thing during the internship would be always be in constant touch with the leadership, trying to understand what is being expected from you and then acting according.
Right. I think that's a great tip, and it's going to help a lot of people. A lot of MBA aspirants, Ashwin, are interested in consulting. And since you have 2 years of experience in consulting, one before MBA and another year after MBA, can you tell the students what is consulting all about and what particularly interested you to join consulting after your MBA?
To answer your question on what consulting really is, firms like Deloitte hold an expertise in areas like financial services or other strategy, mergers and acquisitions. They have certain expertise in things like this. And essentially, clients approach such firms to help them advise, because they have been doing this for such a long time. They hold this expertise, and they also have a cross-industry understanding of what all different companies, what different companies are doing. So companies which don't really know how to do it approach Deloitte to understand how it should be done.
Okay.
And I think that is the basic premise of consulting. But yeah, there are many things that one gets to know once they enter into this particular field. And to answer your question around why I like consulting. So I really enjoy the concept of using your own understanding and your own expertise to help clients build an efficient business or improve their profitability. So that is what attracted me towards consulting.
Great. Okay. So Ashwin, you completed your MBA from IIM Kozhikode, and we all know it's one of the premier MBA institutes in the entire country. So can you tell us more about IIM Kozhikode, some of the clubs or societies you were a part of, and some good experiences that you had at IIM Kozhikode, if you could share it with us?
So I was a part of a couple of committees, but I think case competitions which happen on campus is something I will really cherish. That was something which was very challenging also, and I had a lot of fun as well. I remember one of the case competitions which was organized by HUL.
Okay.
And for that, we traveled together, prepared for it for hours, and that was something I really cherish. I enjoyed that entire experience a lot, and I'll be remembering it for a long time.
Okay. Anything about IIM Kozhikode that makes it special, something that students will likely remember in future?
What I think really sets IIM Kozhikode apart is definitely its campus. I think it's really beautiful, and the views from the hostel is amazing. It's just amazing. So campus is definitely one thing that sets IIM Kozhikode apart.
Nice. Great. So Ashwin, thank you so much for joining us today. It has been an absolute pleasure speaking to you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for your time.
Yeah, this was great. I had a great time talking to you as well.